Hi, this is Ben Finio with Science Buddies, and this video is a quick introduction to our obstacle avoiding BlueBot project. The robot has two bump sensors that allow it to detect when it bumps into an obstacle. These sensors act kind of like whiskers on a cat that allow it to feel its way along a narrow corridor even in the dark. When a sensor detects an obstacle, it causes the robot to turn away so it can keep driving. Let's take a closer look at how the robot works. You can see I have the robot here, and mounted on the front are two lever switches that act like bump sensors, with popsicle sticks attached to them to extend out to the side and act like whiskers. As the robot drives forward, these popsicle sticks will come into contact with obstacles and trigger the lever switch. The switches are connected to a circuit on top of the robot, which controls the robot's motors, which cause the wheels to spin. Now, carefully watch what happens to the wheels when I press down on the bump sensors. The wheels spin pretty fast, so I'll use my hand to try and slow them down a bit, since this can be hard to see in the video. When I press down on the bump sensor, the wheel on the opposite side of the robot reverses direction. When one wheel spins forward and the other one goes in reverse, this makes the robot turn. This behavior is what allows the robot to turn away from an obstacle when one of the bump sensors collides with one. You can also see that when I press down on both bump sensors at the same time, both wheels go in reverse, which would cause the robot to go backwards. To get started building your own obstacle-avoiding robot, follow the step-by-step directions on the Science Buddies website, which will show you how to build the robot even if you're completely new to electronics. You'll be able to build your own robot that can automatically navigate around obstacles. Just remember that your robot won't be perfect, and sometimes it might get stuck. In addition to your obstacle-avoiding robot, you can also use the parts in your BlueBot kit to build a motion-activated robot, a light-tracking robot, and a line-following robot. The directions for all four projects can be found on the Science Buddies website. You can find directions for these and thousands of other science and engineering projects at our website, www.sciencebuddies.org.